How does Matt Kenseth make his living? Living on the edge. Driving 200 miles an hour in traffic. So what does he crave when he's not racing? More speed. Because Matt's not just a world-class driver, he's a world-class surfer.
I'm Matt Kenseth. At AT&T at home, there's no dial-up, so I can watch streaming video of the latest race without tying up my phone line.
AT&T at home from AT&T Broadband.